We are not born lazy, not a single one of us. While some of us might be more susceptible to being lazy than others, even the most productive people can fall into the trap of chronic inactivity and procrastination from time to time. Before we dive deeper, let's look at the concept of laziness itself. According to a 2018 study in the journal Human Arenas, laziness can be regarded as a failure to act or perform as expected due to conscious, controllable factors. In other words, laziness is a habit, and like all habits, you can develop it, but you're also fully capable of breaking it. Common causes include burnout, an overwhelming to-do list, fatigue, a lack of motivation, a lack of confidence or fear of failure, an unhealthy lifestyle, low energy, stress, and the list goes on. Sometimes there may be an underlying psychological issue like depression or anxiety, but in general, it comes down to the basic things that lay the foundation for your life. Your sleep, your diet, and your other daily habits. In a world that's designed for early birds with work and school starting in the morning, night owls or people who tend to go to sleep later may struggle with these societal standards. As an article from Better Health states, not getting enough sleep, both in terms of amount and quality, can affect your mood, how you feel throughout the day, and your physical well-being. When you're low on energy, you're naturally gonna be less likely to get tasks done efficiently. To improve your sleep habits, you may have to reset your circadian rhythm, which is your body's internal 24-hour clock that controls your sleep schedule. Your circadian rhythm is affected by light and dark, so if you want to reset your rhythm to feel more energized in the mornings, neuroscientist Dr. Gina Poe says to expose yourself to sunlight as soon as you wake up. And in this case, sunlight means natural daylight, so you can still use this tactic even on cloudy days. Next up, what you eat matters more than you might think. According to health media, high-protein foods like almonds, eggs, and tuna increase your energy and keep your blood sugar stable, so you're less likely to feel lazy and sluggish. The opposite is also true of some foods and beverages, which actually drain your energy because they take a long time to digest. Some examples include fast food, sugary drinks and snacks, and alcohol. Your other daily habits also directly influence the habit of laziness. We all know exercise is good for our bodies, but it also provides us with mental and emotional benefits. When you exercise, your brain releases a protein called BDNF, which improves your memory, comprehension, and your ability to focus. This is likely why student athletes are so heavily recruited by colleges because they understand the link between productivity and exercise. But there is a catch. Studies show that exercise is more helpful and effective for your brain if it's done regularly. So if you commit to this, you'll have to be a little patient in order to see results. If you make all these changes to your lifestyle and you still feel lazy, here is a view that might interest you. In his book, Laziness Does Not Exist, psychologist Devin Price says that laziness as we understand it today is a misconception. When people appear to lack motivation, it is usually because they are exhausted, traumatized, in need of support, or do not see any logical incentive to taking part in a task, he says. Ultimately, laziness is subjective, and the amount of work that one person will consider to be productive will vary compared to another. And while laziness and procrastination are considered unproductive, resting and giving your body a break and the chance to recharge are absolutely productive uses of your time, so don't be too hard on yourself. If you learned something new from this video, please let us know in the comments. And if you want to learn more about this topic, all the sources I mentioned are in the description. And lastly, don't forget to subscribe so you never miss an opportunity to learn with Brainly.